Hello, this is Dr. Michael Worley. And recently, I was exposed to something that's truly amazing. And I've got some friends over at Trust AI who have created the world's smartest dentist, and they wanted me to come out here and just introduce you to him. His name is Isaac.
Hello, I'm Isaac, the Trust AI dental co-pilot. How can I assist you today?
Isaac, I'm going to be doing dentures in a day, and I would like you to go over the workflow for that, please.
For dentures in a day, the workflow typically involves 1, initial consultation, assess the patient's oral health, take impressions, and discuss expectations. 2, impressions and measurements, capture detailed impressions and measurements for accurate denture fabrication. 3,
All right, you're just going to have to take my word for this. He can go on and on and on and on and on, and he does. And you can ask follow-up questions on anything. You can ask about medical things, health history, this, that thing. It doesn't matter. You can ask for the price of dentures in your area. You can ask business questions, medical questions. He knows everything about dentistry, and it's all here in the palm of your hand. And the thing is this. That's just the brain of this system. So they came up with this, and they said, what do we do with this? Now we're going to apply it to every single aspect of dentistry that happens outside the mouth. How about insurance billing? Anyone have a problem with that? It's going to be fixed like overnight. It can file your dental billing for you and even fight the denials eventually. This is the next thing that they're working on. But it just goes on and on and on. It starts to boggle the mind what you can do. So let's just talk about what it can do right now. You just heard that. It's the world's smartest dental mentor. It's your dental co-pilot, if you would. It also has come up with soap notes. And I did this with my own mother. She came in, she had a tooth broken on the gum line. I went back and forth there, da-da-da-da-da-da-da, with no identifiers whatsoever. I'm not telling Isaac what to say or when to say or how to categorize it. It listens to it and then spits out the perfect soap notes in writing that you can put in your chart. Let me ask you, how many of you are right now writing perfect soap notes in your chart? Yeah, that would be none of you. Now, mind you, I'm just as guilty, okay? None of us do this. I mean, this thing is just amazing. But the problem is you're never going to get this till you try this. And that is the conundrum that the creators have. So they said, you know what? We're starting the Trust AI Challenge. And that's what I'm here to tell you about. The Trust AI Challenge says that they're going to send you a little QR code and use that to sign in. And then you get to talk to Isaac. And if you could talk to Isaac and you're not completely amazed the way that I am, and you can get it to fumble the ball, to not be able to answer a legitimate dental question. Not how come, this person doesn't like me or something like that. If it's a legitimate dental question, then you get $100. That's how confident that they are, because we're putting this out through all of dentistry. That's a lot of people looking at this. They're that confident that they can do this. And I want to tell you one more thing that's critically important. And this is why I'm involved in this. This company's motto is going to be Trust AI, the company that cares. I've talked to them repeatedly about the power of this, and we're all starting to wrap our heads around this. We want to use this for good. And to that effect, it's an empty thing if there's not actually something backing it up. So I said to them, I challenged them, I said, will you give 1% of your profits to mankind? We've gone back and forth in discussions of this, and they now wholeheartedly agree that the dental world needs fixing. We're going to use that to do this, to focus on excellence again instead of just profits. And also to actually give 1% of the profits back to mankind, orphanages, whatever it is that we can come up with. It's just the things that aren't even necessarily dentally related. If you want to be part of a project like that, then sign in, take the challenge. We aren't asking for your charity. We want you to be as wowed and amazed as we are, and then come along on this incredible journey, being prepared to be amazed. Thank you very much, and I appreciate you listening.